My father was originally from Mexico. He came to the United States back in the 1950s under the Bracero Program, where you came to come and work. My father was always a very hardworking individual, working in the fields. I remember sometimes growing up as a child that I wouldn't see my father very much. He would be gone before we got up in the morning. He wouldn't get home till late at night. It was dark. I mean, he would work out in the fields to provide for a family. There was eight of us, so I mean, my dad had a lot of responsibilities. And growing up, I remember questioning, you know, why did my dad come here from Mexico? He came for a better life. He came because the conditions in Mexico was very poor. And I remember my dad would tell us stories about how growing up, they're very poor. Sometimes they didn't have, they did without because they didn't have anything. And his mother was a single mother. She was raising all these children by herself, so my dad wanted better. So he came to the United States to work. And like I said, he came to work, not to ask for any handouts, not to ask for anything, but to work. And my dad did a good job. He raised eight children, and the majority of my siblings, six of us, have college educations. Some have masters, and my sister and I have law degrees. So I think my dad did a pretty good job to instill in us the value of hard work and of education, because my dad was an educated man in Mexico. But even with an education, that didn't help him get ahead in Mexico. He had to come to you have an educated man coming to the United States to get a better life, to get better wages. So that kind of tells you about how hard life was in Mexico.